looks like Kourtney's bikini pic is stirring up some more reactions. This one from KHLOE’S EX? Yep, stay right here to keep up. How's it going, guys? I'm Amy Cassandra Martinez. Now, I know you're here for this whole KHLOE, Kourtney, French Montana tea, but first, double check you're subscribed and don't forget that notification bell. Kourtney posted this photo on her Instagram with the caption, "Good morning." And if you look closely, KHLOE’S EX, French Montana, straight up flirted with her by leaving these words that I honestly won't even try to say myself. French and KHLOE became an item in 2014, and while their relationship didn't last, their friendship sure did. A source told In Touch, quote, "They have a fun relationship. He doesn't stress her out, and everyone in the family loves him." As for KHLOE’s reaction to French Montana's comment on Kourtney's post, a source told Hollywood Life, quote, "French is still really close with Kourtney. They're really good friends. KHLOE is not bothered at all by French leaving a comment on her social media page." The source added that apparently both Kourtney and French found it funny, and that, quote, "They're both flirty people, but Kourtney would never do that." See, and that's the thing. I don't think Kourtney would ever do that to KHLOE, even if from outside the Kardashian Jenner clan, that comment looked really weird. Now, I need to know your thoughts about this. Do you think French Montana stepped out of line, or do you think it's just like some friendly little comment? Let me know all your thoughts in the comments below. And for more on this and so much more, check out the Morning Tea. And after that, hit the subscribe button and don't forget the notification bell.